Can I show you a crazy new AI influencer side hustle that's earning people thousands of dollars that can be done 100% for free? And can I show you the exact tools, apps, and AI workflows that creators are using so that you can do this too? Well, that's the challenge I've set myself today. And as you can see, we have a lot to get through. So let's just jump straight into it. All right, so to understand how the side hustle works, I need to show you two TikToks. So the first video is of an actual real human micro-influencer who is a parenting coach. This video here that she has made has had over 3.7 million views. Now, it's actually over a minute long, so don't worry. We'll just watch the first 20 seconds or so that you can get the idea.
Your 20-year-old daughter living at home does not need a curfew, but she does need to tell you if she's coming home tonight. Your 24-year-old son needs to do his own laundry, and he also needs to move it from the washer to the dryer and back to his room. Also, your college kid does not need to be tracked, unless everyone in the family has agreed to do this for safety reasons.
Okay, so you get the idea, right? Well, here's the thing about that video, yeah? I lied. That video is not human. It's AI. And I know it's AI because I made that video. Instead, this here is the real video. It's basically the same, short, little, funny 4 to 6 second clips that have been put together to form a single video. I call these montage videos. And this style is a perfect fit for AI influencers since right now, if you turn an AI influencer picture into a video using Google's AI video generator, VO3, the clips are only just under 8 seconds long. So what you can do is you can make a bunch of AI videos and then combine them together to create a montage video. Since, well, they are indeed a popular video format. As I said, this video has had over 3.7 million views. And 3.7 million views can earn a lot of money because TikTok has their own monetization program called Creator Rewards. Basically, TikTok splits ad revenue with eligible creators on videos 1 minute or longer, and the payouts can be very high, especially for videos where there is a person, whether it's AI or human, who is talking to the camera. Like take this person here on Reddit, for example. They make AI videos, right? They shared a screenshot showing them that TikTok paid them a $1.20 RPM rate for an AI video, which means that they basically earned $1.20 per 1,000 views that they got. So if you do the math then, 3.7 million views with an average RPM of $1 would be a payout of $3,700 for one video. Wow. Plus, there are lots of other ways that you can monetize this new style of video. Like, you could put them up here on YouTube and make money from YouTube ads. And YouTube doesn't even require that your videos be 1 minute or longer to make money from them. You could make videos that are just a few seconds long and still monetize them here. Plus, you could even make money on Etsy. I saw this post recently on Reddit from a creator who made an AI influencer that looks like an average stay-at-home mother, and they built a following by sharing AI-generated content with parenting tips. And to monetize, they created an Etsy store and then listed products like planners and Canva templates, and so far this month, they've made over $2,000. So yeah, safe to say, for better or for worse, the AI influencer side hustle has completely changed. It used to be that the only way to make money with this was to create AI models like I'm Alice and monetize through OnlyFans style content. But now you can create normal looking relatable AI micro influencers, which by the way is an influencer or content creator that focuses on building up a small audience around a targeted niche. And you can create content that helps people and get paid thousands of dollars to do it. It's honestly quite incredible. So this here is the AI tool workflow that I created to make this AI influencer video. And as you'll see, you can actually follow this if you want and make these videos too for free. So then to get started, we will come on over to this AI image generator here, Leonardo, to create a photo of our influencer. And there are three reasons we'll be using this tool. Firstly, it's because they give out free credits each day, which lets you generate images for free, so that's great. But secondly, it's because Leonardo has an image generation model built into it called Flux. And Flux is specialized at creating photorealistic images like this one I generated of my micro-influencer. So here's how to use Leonardo. First, click to make an AI image. Then come to Model Settings and choose Flux. Then come to Image Dimensions and choose Mobile. Then come in and add in a prompt. Now, one tip I have for you is that if you want to achieve that selfie style look, be sure to explain that you want it to be in selfie mode framing. And also, another tip that I have is that if you want them to have realistic skin with normal things like freckles, then make sure that you add that into your prompt, as most AI image generators have been trained with models that have perfect skin and makeup, which isn't bad per se, but sometimes for a micro influencer, that's not the look that we want if we want them to be super realistic, you know? And in particular, my biggest tip here is that you add into your prompt that your influencer looks tired, as this tends to, in my experience, create the most natural looking people. And also, another tip that I have is that if you don't want to waste credits, you can ask ChatGPT to help you come up with a prompt first. So you can upload a picture of a TikTok influencer to ChatGPT as a reference, and then you can use that to create your prompt for Flux. But yes, once you're done, click generate. And then once it's finished generating, if there is a picture you like, open it up and select to upscale it. Keep it to its default settings and click to upscale. This will take about 5 to 10 seconds. Once it's finished upscaling, you can then click download. And then that's it, we have our image. And yes, I will include a reference link to Leonardo in the description of this video. Please note though, that is an affiliate link. Using it is of course entirely optional, but it does support the channel. So thank you if you do choose to use it. And before we move on, just one final tip. If you want to make more videos using your micro-influencer you created, you can. Firstly, Leonardo has a reference picture feature. You can select this and upload your photo of your influencer and describe a new scene, and it will generate a new picture with them in it. So that's one way. But another way that you can make videos is that chances are you could probably just use that same photo to make lots of different videos if you want. Because you see, there is a TikTok influencer I follow called Davey. He has posted lots of videos of himself sitting in his car using the exact same pose, wearing the exact same white t-shirt, talking to the camera, saying funny, relatable things. My guess is that he's probably batch filming these videos. So yes, you can use the same photo and pose for multiple videos to give off the illusion that your micro influencer is basically batch filming. So then next we will need to create our video script. So come on over to ChatGPT or any other similar free or paid LLM AI chat tool like Claude or Gemini. They honestly all work great for this, so you can just use your favorite one. So for me, I'm just gonna use ChatGPT. Now, before we do this though, we need to keep in mind that right now AI video generators are only able to create small short clips. And as part of our workflow, we'll be using VO3 to create our clips, which again, currently make clips that are just under 8 seconds long. So when asking for a script from ChatGPT, be sure to include that you want it structured into short clips that are no longer than 8 seconds each. And an easy way to do this is to upload an example of a video script that you find, like the one that I found, and then upload it as part of your prompt, and then to use it as a style reference. You'll also want to keep in mind how long you want the overall video to be. So remember that for TikTok, you can only monetize videos 1 minute or longer. So if you plan to make money from TikTok, tell it to make the scripts at least 1 minute long. But if you'll just be monetizing with YouTube or Etsy, then they can be any length, it doesn't matter. But yes, whatever you end up choosing, as you can see, ChatGPT can easily create a great draft script for you to use. So then next up in our AI workflow is to use VO3, which is Google's latest AI video generator, to turn our influencer photo and script into video clips for our montage. And something that is very cool is that right now Google are offering users a free 1 month trial to Gemini Pro, which is their AI LLM tool, and it lets you generate currently 3 videos a day for free. So if you don't have a Pro Gemini account yet, you can go ahead and get 1 month for free. Then once you're inside, you'll see it looks very similar to ChatGPT. So to generate a video, just click on Tools and then select the Videos with VO3 option, and then upload the image you created of your AI influencer that you want to turn into a video. Then give it a prompt that explains that you want it to remain photorealistic and you want natural lighting and natural eye movements, things like that. You can also tell it what sort of voice you want it to have and how you want your voice to sound. So if your influencer is telling a deadpan joke, you can tell VO3 that, or if they're retelling a sad story, you could add that into your prompt, things like that. And type out the script that you want it to say, and then, well, that's pretty much it. VO3 will now generate a video for you. It'll take about 2 to 3 minutes, but it's well worth the wait. Check it out.
You don't need to skip drinking Starbucks for the rest of your life.
And so yeah, that's pretty much it. You can just keep re-uploading this exact same photo using the same prompt, but switch out the script text that your influencer says. Now, I have the Ultra plan, which lets me generate more video clips per day. But as I mentioned, right now, as of me filming, with the free Pro trial, you can generate 3 different clips that are just under 8 seconds per day. So that is about 23 to 24 seconds of footage. So if you plan to monetize with YouTube or Etsy, you could make and post one shorter video per day. Or if you plan to monetize with 1-minute TikTok videos, then you can make and post one video every 2 to 3 days. But yes, either way, as you can see, if you want to try to create as many videos as possible, as quickly as possible, then it's a good idea to try to maximize the amount of value that you get out of each one. So what you can do is you can save time by combining sentences together into a single clip. The character will just talk a little bit faster. So for example, I did that here. I combined 2 sentences into one single clip.
So you don't need to skip drinking Starbucks for the rest of your life, but you should be tracking where your money goes each month.
So yes, once you finish generating your clips, we can then go ahead and edit them. We're going to edit out any mistakes, we're going to edit out silences, and then we're going to edit them together to form a completed montage video. Yay! But first, a quick word from today's sponsor, me. Yes, once again, I failed to find a trustworthy sponsor for my video, so I just decided to, again, sponsor it myself. So, remember how this guy here monetizes his videos by selling products on Etsy? Well, here's the thing, right? I know how to do this because I actually do it myself. Since, as my longtime subscribers know, I've shared before multiple case studies showing how I make money on Etsy by selling print-on-demand products that I make using AI and Canva. And if you'd like to learn more about how I do this, you can download a copy of my free ebook, The 6 Steps That Six-Figure Online Stores Follow to Make Over $10,000 a Month. You'll find a link to download my free ebook in the video description below. Plus, I also have a video course called the Ecomm Clubhouse. This is my premium library of tutorials that share my tips and tricks that I use to make money on Etsy and Shopify selling print-on-demand products. If you'd like to see if my course is right for you, I will also have a link to it in the video description. But yes, back to the video and onto editing our montage. And for this, we're going to be using Capcut, which is an AI-powered video editor. The free account for most people will be fine. Either way, I'll have a link to it in the video description below. You can also either install it on your computer or use the website app. Both versions are great for editing these sorts of montages in. But yes, either way, start out by creating a new project and then uploading all the clips that you plan to use in your montage. Then after that, we will turn them into tightly edited jump cuts. So for example, take this clip here. It has some silences and weird little parts in it that don't look supernatural.
Look, you don't need to skip taking vacations and living and enjoying your life in your 20s.
And so what we're gonna do is we're gonna remove all of these bits that we don't want by using jump cuts to edit them out. And it's very easy to do. So to get started, put a clip that you want to turn into jump cuts onto your video editing timeline and zoom in. Then at the start of it, find the spot where your influencer starts talking and put your cursor on it right before they start talking. Then click the split button. This will cut your clip into 2 separate clips. Then select the clip that is silent that you want to get rid of and click the delete button. Then next, find the spot on the video where your influencer stops talking and again, put your cursor on it. And then click the split button. Then put your cursor right before the spot where they start talking again, and then click the split button. Then select the silent clip here and click to delete it. Then again, find the spot at the end of the clip where the influencer has stopped talking and place your cursor on it. Then again, click the split button. Then select the silent clip and again, click the delete button. And now we're left with 2 jump cuts, which is exactly what we want. And so this is what the clip looks like and sounds like after our edits.
Look, you don't need to skip taking vacations and living and enjoying your life in your 20s.
So yeah, basically that is what I did. I came and put each of the clips that I wanted to include in my montage into the editing timeline. And then I went through and turned them into different jump cuts by removing the silences from them. And then I just moved them around into the order that I wanted them to play in. And then that was it. I have my video. Now, at this point, you have 2 options. Firstly, if you like the voice that Google VEO3 included in your clips by default, then that's great. You can just render this video and then upload it as is. And doing this is simple. Just click export, then click download, and then give your video a name. And then with the highest quality settings selected, save it as an MP4. And that's it. You have your video. However, sometimes you might just not like the voice that Google chose for your influencer, or other times the voice just changes randomly for no real reason. In general though, I've found that that hasn't really happened to me much as long as I create multiple clips in the same chat thread, because then it's all made using the same seed. So the voice for my character has usually remained consistent if I do this. However, that is definitely not always the case. Sometimes it would just randomly create a different voice for me. Like, you take that AI video that I showed you at the beginning of this video. Well, when I was generating clips for that one, sometimes VEO3 would just randomly change the influencer's voice. So check out this clip here, for example, that it made for me.
There are also certain responsibilities, communication-wise and financially-wise, that your 20-something needs to take on themselves.
So yeah, if you're encountering this problem too, and you do have an extra $5 that you can spend on this side hustle, then there is an optional tool that you can purchase to get rid of this problem. And that is this, Elevenlabs. This is an AI audio generator. So here's how to use it. First, you just log in and then select the voice changer tool. Then you've got two options. Either you can upload the video file which you exported and made with CapCut, or if that video file is too big to be uploaded, you can use this website here, Cloud Convert, to extract the MP3 audio file from your video file. So just upload your video clip that you made with CapCut into this, and it will then extract the audio for you for free so that you can then just download it. Then you can come back to Elevenlabs voice changer and upload this MP3 file instead. Then you have two different options for changing the voice. First, you can go through all of the different voices that Elevenlabs has installed already and choose one from their list. So, for example, this is what my voice sounded like before.
Look, you don't need to skip taking vacations and living and enjoying your life in your 20s, but you shouldn't be paying for those trips with a credit card and going into debt.
And this is what it sounded like after selecting one of the Elevenlabs AI voices.
Look, you don't need to skip taking vacations and living and enjoying your life in your 20s, but you shouldn't be paying for those trips with a credit card and going into debt.
So as you can hear, it has the exact same emphasis on each of the words as before, and it retains the same emotion. It just sounds like a different voice, which is pretty cool. Now, here's the thing, right? Depending on your AI influencer, one of these voices might be absolutely fine for your needs, because these voices do sound very professional. So let's say that you had decided to create a podcast AI influencer and then you had made podcast clips, then yes, you would want to have professional sounding voices like this, since you would expect a podcast to be filmed with a professional studio microphone. But for me, remember, my AI influencer was supposed to be a relatable amateur filming from her phone. So for me, honestly, the voices included by default are actually too perfect. So here's what I like to do. Select voices from the menu. Then click to create a voice and select to design a voice. Then in the prompt box, literally type out how you want your voice to sound, including any imperfections. So for me, I specifically prompted it, saying that I wanted it to sound like it's recorded on a phone microphone. And then it will generate three different voices for you to choose from. If you like them, you can select to use it, or you can click to regenerate your voices to create three new choices. But either way, once you've selected your voice, you can then just give it a name and a description and then save it. Then come back to the voice changer tool and you can now select that voice that you created from the list of voices and then click to generate your audio. Now it will turn it into your own custom voice file, which you can then download. Then you can come back to your video in CapCut, highlight and select all of your clips, then click the sound icon to mute them. Then upload the audio file that you made with Elevenlabs and add it into your video editing timeline as your new audio. Then you can export that new video that has your new voice. And so this here is a little clip from our montage video that we created using our AI microinfluencer with her brand new voice. Check it out.
Look, you don't need to skip taking vacations and living and enjoying your life in your 20s, but you shouldn't be paying for those trips with a credit card and going into debt. You don't need to skip drinking Starbucks for the rest of your life, but you should track where your money goes each month. You don't have to buy risky crypto coin. You can get rich by just investing some of your income in index funds. You don't have to be perfect with money to get rich. You just need to become mindful of how you are spending it.
See? Pretty cool, right? So if you'd like to learn about even more ways that people are making money online, be sure to watch my next video here on screen, and I will see you in the next video.